All right, this quick clip will show you how to resize an image. You'll want to go up to Image on the menu item, Image Size. Here, I'm going to switch it to pixels. And I always want to make sure that we're constraining proportions, so that's locked. If you unlock it, these could become, it could skew your image. And we'll choose, I think I want to do a height of, 300. Or if I wanted to do the width of 300, it would be like that. All right.